I had people. An era, and then finally a theme. An extraordinary theory of objects. As humans, we crave beauty, and we attempt to hold on to this experience through physical evidence. For religion, it may be a relic, for the curious, a found talisman. For me, it is my story of conquering another world, a place where in order to survive, I needed to seek out wonder. It was this unchecked romanticism that evolved into an adult skill to challenge sadness with words and a belief that what you experience isn't what is simply handed to you.